chain reaction in certain proteins may explain COVID-19 vaccine blood clots. Among several COVID-19 vaccines, the shots from AstraZeneca and Johnson & Johnson are associated with a rare condition. The viral vector-based platform that features modified adenoviruses is linked to vaccine-induced immune thrombotic thrombocytopenia. According to the American Society of Hematology, VITT is an extremely rare blood clot that both vaccines may trigger. Experts caution that the benefits still outweigh the risk, so guidelines have been created to better guide healthcare workers and patients. When someone receives an AstraZeneca or J&J vaccine dose, they must monitor for unusual symptoms including severe headaches, abdominal pain, leg pain or swelling, or difficulty breathing. They must report to their healthcare provider to receive proper treatment. But what exactly caused this rare condition? A research group in Germany offered insights into possible biological mechanisms. The preprint uploaded in Research Square noted that antiplatelet factor 4 antibodies played a role in VITT. Researchers analyzed the AstraZeneca vaccine, BF4, and VITT patient-derived data using numerous techniques, such as 3D super-resolution microscopy and dynamic light scattering. Results suggested that a chain reaction involving a preservative and some proteins in the vaccines might be the reason. Once the proteins are inside the body, they may trigger an on-the-loose immune response that spreads quickly. For the AstraZeneca vaccine, the fugitive immune response is correlated to ethylenediamine tetraacetic acid, a common preservative in the vaccine and stabilizer in many drugs. After the vaccine and its protein spread, they can interact with platelets. This interaction may activate platelets and cause them to change shape. This sends a signal to the immune system to respond, and the BF4 may also be released this way. BF4 normally regulates blood clotting. However, exposure to the vaccine may lead some BF4 to attach to vaccine components. When some BF4 and vaccine components bind together, they may form complexes large enough to alert the immune system. The latter sees these complexes as a threat and immediately sends responders to eliminate them. In some cases, the immune response to the complexes may be violent, inducing clinical signs of the rare condition. Imagine this is like a dragon in the cave who was sleeping for a long time, but which now got alerted by someone's throwing a stone on it, said Dr. Andreas Greinacher, lead researcher at University Hospital Greifswald. Besides AstraZeneca and J&J, both CanSino Biologics of China and Gamaleya Research Institute of Russia use the same platform, though the latter two have not been linked to VITT. Thank you.